Hi, Colin Sandy from Sandy Audio Visual again. Well, in the first video, we tried to take the Blackmagic Ultrastudio Media Recorder straight out of the box and plug it into a MacBook Pro via a Thunderbolt cable with an SDI source on the other end to see if it would work with Flash Media Live Encoder. FMLE did not recognize the device, so we call that a bust as far as, plug and play. It is not a plug and play device. In our second video, we did install the drivers on the Blackmagic CD that came in the box with the Ultrastudio Mini Recorder. And then a whole bunch of sources popped up in Flash Media Live Encoder, and I believe we got audio, but we didn't get any video, just a black screen. This is our third attempt. Seems like an interesting thing. I was using another Blackmagic converter to change an HDMI signal to SDI, so we were coming in on the SDI portion of the mini recorder, and that worked great. So I said, okay, well, you know, it works going through another recorder. Latency doesn't look too bad. Let's try it direct in. And lo and behold, with a standard Sony camera, the HDMI did not work. So, of course, I went straight to the Blackmagic forums. And there, you could see there was quite a lot of trepidation about folks that are trying to get various HDMI devices to work with the mini recorder. In any event, after a couple of software updates, and I think a firmware update, because as I did a software update and I plugged in the mini recorder, it says your mini recorder is out of date, and did some sort of, I believe, some software firmware install and restarted. So here we go. We now see a picture, again, the infamous garbage can with some trash that clearly missed. And it works. Not with FMLE, we haven't tried that yet, but we're here with Media Express, which is Blackmagic's product, and we see we're getting audio levels here, and we are getting a picture from the HDMI connector. So on the floor here we see, again, the infamous comb, but we have the Ultrastudio Mini Recorder. Alright, nothing connected to the SDI. HDMI cable in, coming from the Sony. Alright, so again, back to the original question. Can you plug in this marvelous little device into Flash Media Live Encoder and get a source in for a live webcast? So let's close out of this, and I hear Chip Desard in my head saying, dude, why aren't you using ScreenFlow? Probably the same reason that I'm sitting here in my pajamas and we're not doing this in studio with a real camera and a tripod and someone holding this thing instead of my iPod. But hey, if it doesn't get taped now, it's not going to get done. All right, so let's check out FMLE. Alrighty, it remembered my last setting. Again, it looks like we're getting some life here on the audio, but still black on the previews. Let's set this to the right place. Pop this up here at 1080i60. Which is interesting, there's 60 and 59.94. Give it a second. And there it is. So, on the third video, in under 5 minutes, we answer the question, can you use the Blackmagic Ultrastudio Mini Recorder to get an HDMI signal or an SDI signal in to send live to the internet, a flash-based stream? The answer is, well, yes, it works, gives you a preview. And this is on OS 10.8.2. Thanks for watching.